Korean Air executive guilty in nut rage case. A South Korean court has found a former executive of national airline Korean Air guilty of breaking aviation law over the nut rage case. Heather Cho, also known as Hyun-ah, was jailed for 1 year, avoiding a possible maximum sentence of 10 years. Cho had forced her Seoul-bound plane to turn back to the gate and offload a steward because she did not like the way she had been served nuts. The case garnered global interest and caused an uproar in South Korea. Cho, who was a vice president with the airline, was found guilty of obstructing aviation safety. Private plane. Her plane was taxiing at New York's JFK Airport on December 5 when witnesses say she became angry after being served macadamia nuts she did not ask for and which were still in a bag and not in a bowl. She ordered the plane to return to the gate and offload the chief steward. This is a case where human dignity was trampled upon, Judge Oh Sung-woo said on Thursday. Korean Airlines Chairman Cho Yang-ho arrives to testify at the second court hearing of his daughter Cho Hyun-ah, also known as Heather Cho, at the Seoul Western District Court in Seoul January 30, 2015. Cho is the daughter of the chairman of Korean Air, pictured, which sparked a debate over family-run businesses. Cho had treated the flight as if it was her own private plane, Judge Oh added. It is doubtful that the way the nuts were served was so wrong. The judge said Cho has failed to show enough remorse even after she submitted letters to the court apologizing for the incident. Prosecutors had asked for a sentence of 3 years in prison on charges of breaking aviation law, assault, and interfering in an investigation. Witnesses testified during the trial that Cho struck a crew member with the service manual. Chaebol domination. Her defense team argued that aviation safety had not been violated as the plane was still being pushed by a truck away from the gate. However, the judge rejected that argument saying the plane was classed as in flight and she interfered, correspondents say. Cho, who is the daughter of the chairman of Korean Air, publicly apologized for the incident and resigned from all her posts at the airline in December. The trial has opened a national debate about the Korean business system, which is dominated by family firms known as chaebols. Some of the families running these businesses have been accused of high-handedness and acting with impunity.